honored in front of all these dignitaries sitting over here. My association with Akshaya Patra has been for the last 5 years. The minute I came in contact with these people, in 10 seconds you come to know the intention of what these people are all about and what they mean to do in their lives, and it was just unbelievable. When I started off as a small little fragment as part of Akshaya Patra, the dream was to feed 2 billion children. And that already happened. The dream is already fulfilled in 2016. Now the next dream is 5 billion children, which is definitely going to happen in 2020. I would just request the media to please write about this, because I think this is a fabulous, fantastic organization, something that I have never seen in my life, and neither would any of y'all would have. I've gone and visited the kitchens personally. It is not only about just feeding the children, it's how to implement it. How do you implement feeding 1.6 million children a day? And if I'm not wrong, I'm not wrong, because for the last 17 years, they have not missed out on a single meal going to a single child. So that's a great achievement. So it is not only about cooking the meals, and how is it delivered? How are the logistics handled in case of a rain, in case of a disaster, in case of traffic jam? How do these vans reach in time to these schools? All this is thought of, because this...
You know, I keep saying that we all use the phrase, Mera Bharat Mahan, or we say Jai Hind, Bharat Mata Ki Jai. We say these words very often. You know, every time we feel a slight surge of patriotism, every time we feel like, you know, I want to prove that I'm as proud of my nation as the other Indians. But if we could only convert them from words into action, if we could only live Mera Bharat Mahan, if we could only live Jai Hind, if we could only live Bharat Mata Ki Jai, we would be in a much greater India. I think Akshaya Patra is one of those organizations that's been living it. I've seen them very closely for many, many years now. Just to give you an understanding of how difficult it is what they do, about 9-10 years ago, we started a smaller operation in Vrindavan, running schools. I think some of you know about them. Rescuing girls from child prostitution, rescuing girls from forced labor camps, rescuing girls from physical abuse. And we started one school, then we started another school, then we started a third school. Today we have 3 schools and almost 2,000 kids studying there. But what's most important is that every time we asked people, ki bhai, aapki beti ko school bhejiye, hum paise nahi lenge, they still wouldn't say yes. जब हमने कहा कि आपकी बेटी को हमारे स्कूल भेजिए, हम उसको खिलाएंगे, पिलाएंगे, उसकी देखरेख करेंगे, उसकी दवाइयों का खर्चा हम करेंगे, उसके कपड़ों का खर्चा, उसकी किताबों का खर्चा सब हम करेंगे, अब तो भेजिए. एंड बेसिकली द प्राइमरी ड्राइवर वॉज, आप बेटी को ले जाइए, लेकिन जो हमारा लल्ला है, जो बेटा है, वो भी साथ में आएगा खाना खाने. एंड इट वॉज ऑलमोस्ट लाइक नेगोशिएटिंग अ डील विद पीपल फ्रॉम अ विलेज, बिकॉज द स्कूलिंग वॉज सो फार बिहाइंड. Especially schooling for the girl child was so far behind in their list of priorities that it was almost impossible to convince them. Today, 14 villages where no girl ever went to school, say 10 years ago, 14 villages don't have a single girl that doesn't come to school. Ya ek chapter rakhna chahiye on how Akshaya Patra functions. Everything from working, liaising with the government bodies, being able to bring that same amount of money that's subsidized, whether it's the subsidized wheat, the subsidized dals and vegetables that they have to buy from the markets, bringing that onto the table, raising funding for it collaboratively, then executing it extremely efficiently, with extreme efficiency. I've seen the kitchens, I've seen how sanitary they are, how hygienic they are, the quality of the food. And what people don't realize is, hum farmers ki itni baatein karte rehte hain, wherever there's an Akshaya Patra kitchen, they've collaborated with what it, in personally I've seen over the last 8-9 years over our project, which is called Devi in Vrindavan. I've seen what it was like when girls came in malnourished, where their hair was brown, they were like a dhancha of bones, like a skeleton. Can you hear me? Can you hear me at the back there? Ah. So I've seen what girls are like when they come in completely malnourished, and I've seen what just 3 to 6 months of food that nourishes them. जो कुपोषण से आती हैं बच्चियां, जब उनको ठीक ठाक खाना मिलता है, the transformation is unbelievable. So I want to thank Akshay Patra, and I also want to pledge here today. I don't want to come here and just, you know, give words. I want to pledge here today, any kind of support, financial support, support as a celebrity, support as a karyakarta working with you people, would be my honor and my privilege. Jai Hind.
All here, and lovely to hear everybody also. It's been an enlightening morning for me, or can I say enlightening few weeks for me. I had never heard of this organization, let me be really honest. When they came to me, they came because suppose I'd leave and celebrities endorse a cause, it gives you, gets you more media attention. And media, why do you need us to get your attention for such good causes? But I believe that is needed. So when they came to me with that, I was like, this is a fantastic foundation. Why do you need me to do this? I mean, everything about it just speaks for itself. And, you know, what am I going to add to this? But I think what I'm taking away from it was, this organization was meant to come into my life because it gave me knowledge. I came to know about something that is working beautifully, which is doing so such an amazing job. And I think I'm grabbing this opportunity with both my hands and saying, media, I hope you talk about this and we talk about this cause. And I'm taking this opportunity to say, I'm glad I discovered this. Though you've been working for so many years, my bad luck, I have never heard of it, but it's never too late. I've heard of it now. It's fantastic work. And like Vivek said, anything that I can do, I'm with you. It's fabulous work. It needs to be supported. And my friends from the media, please, we need, you know, be it PepsiCo, Nestle, Viacom, Lalit, Big FM, GSK, Facebook, everybody. Fabulous initiative. I'm so happy you're all a part of it. In my own small way, I would love to be a part of it. Mr. Sridhar, amazing, amazing job. Eye-opener and completely bowled over by it. I don't think I need to say anything more. Just say, please support this foundation. Let's all pledge support to it. www.feedthefuturenow.org. Very, very important. Let's go in there. They are not asking for big contributions. In whatever way we can, let's contribute to it. Let's feed the future now. As a mother, I know what they mean when they say that if a child does not have a nutritious meal, the child is not going to get educated. And a cause that's very dear to me and which I've always said is that we want to build colleges, we want to build big institutions, but there is no point in having fabulous colleges and, you know, we have great people from IIT coming out and etc. What we in India need to look at is our primary school education. Till you don't have that in place, it doesn't matter whatever else that you do. As a parent, as a citizen from India, what they're doing is at primary level, which is the basic level and which is truly where it is really, really needed. So please, guys, support this organization. Thank you so much for this.
Thank you, good afternoon. जब से काम करना शुरू किया है, लोग कहते हैं आपने बहुत कुछ अचीव कर लिया है, ये किया आपने, वो किया, बहुत कुछ किया. But every time, every few years, I realize that there is something. I remember we did one of the largest festival in the world in Russia, and we were catering about 160,000 people every day. And we thought, itna kaam, itne khana khilana logon ko kitni badi baat hai. Then I catered for Kumbh Mela. Kumbh Mela mein, Allahabad mein, Sangam pe. And for years, I thought, wow, feeding these people was fantastic. And we are talking about 3 million people there. Wo jo pehle wala tha, that was for 7 days. Kumbh Mela was for 30 days. And here we are talking 1.6 million kids every day, no matter what. तो मतलब जो हम बड़ा सोचते हैं वो बड़ा actually क्या है वही हमें नहीं पता. That we think that 1.6 million is too much, and Sridhar says that's only 1%. So Until unless collectively we believe that feed the future, why is the need? Agar Akshay Patra itna kar raha hai, to ek aur kya karne ki zarurat hai? Definitely there is a need, and that need is here and now. It is not something that we say that ye ho jayega, koi aur kar lega, padosi karega, ye hame hi karna padega. There is no one else, and we are what we eat. If we don't eat, we are not there. So imagine if that is happening in our country, we are responsible. So if we want to make sure that hum log bahut sari cheeze karte hain, hum shraddh ke baad mein khana khilane ke liye haridwar jate hain, pata nahi kahan kahan jate hain, jo zinda log hain unko bhi khila le. I think there is so much.
Main bata deta hu, hum log pichle mahine google mein, matlab duniya ki sabse badi company hai, duniya ki alphabet largest company, wahan par khane pe bahut mehnat diya jata hai ki khana bahut acha hota hai, sab kuch hota hai. So we were invited, we went there, that was part of Akshay Patra fundraising tour that I was doing there. To wahan pe hum gaye kitchen mein, hame invite kiya unhone, to main wahan pe unke chef se unke quality ke bare mein puch raha tha ki kis tarah se monitor karte hain, kya karte hain, kya nahi karte hain. So you'll be happy to know ki Akshay Patra ke quality parameters, jis tarah se jo cheeze hoti hain, jitne maine test kiye, wo sare गूगल की किचन से ज्यादा थे. सो वी आर टॉकिंग दोज काइंड ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड्स. इंडिया की बात छोड़ दें.
वाज इनक्रेडिबल अबाउट अक्षय पात्रा, एंड आई लाइक टू रिपीट व्हाट ही सेज दैट व्हेन आई वर्क विद अ लॉट ऑफ ग्लोबल ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस एंड आई हैव सीन दैट देयर एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव एक्सपेंसेस गो फ्रॉम बिटवीन 25% ऑल द वे टू 60%. सो ऑन एवरी रूपी दैट यू डोनेट, समटाइम्स इवन 60 पैसे गोज टुवर्ड्स एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव एक्सपेंसेस. जस्ट टू गिव दिस पर्सपेक्टिव, 93%, that is 93 paise of every rupee going physically to the cause, is a one in a million achievement. There must be one in every million NGOs and non-governmental organizations who are able to achieve this efficiency. This scale of efficiency on such a large model is very, very difficult. So the idea is to come out there. In fact, I've been talking to Sridhar even before this event, saying that you know, whatever I can do to come on board, create more awareness, use digital media, social media. And ever since last 15 years, I've been doing, you know, associating myself with different social causes and seeing phenomenal results, impact. And one of the phenomenal results that I've seen is that there are millions of people, youth, from not just India, but across the globe, who get inspired and they reach out to me saying that I heard you speaking at this forum, or I heard your interview, or I watched you on television. I want to associate, I want to be a part of it, guide me how. And it's just a step of linking. So it started with fundraising to educate girls. And this is a much, much smaller financial commitment. It's only 5 rupees. That cost is a lot more. And yet we have a situation where sometimes we have less number of children and more people interested in donating and educating them. Young people who say, okay, it just cost me this much. It cost me 80 rupees, 70 rupees, which is what I spend on a cup of coffee in a cafe. Let me go out there and give her 3 meals, food, education, healthcare, everything as a package. So like that.